It's difficult. I mean, I was lucky that I played in a fantastic team. And yeah, the goalkeeper, I will go for Gomez, because when I came here, he was a big help, because he speaks Spanish, and I speak Spanish, so we had a good relationship, and of course, a fantastic goalkeeper that also win points for you. Not only sometimes a save, or, no, a really big moment, he saved us. Ledley King, because I remember my first training that Harry Redknapp came to me, he said, Rafa, we have a defender, he's fantastic, it's Ledley. He said, he doesn't train, but when the game is there, although he doesn't train, I just put him, and he's always the best. And yeah, at the end, I agreed, and he was the best. Without training, without, he had a bad knee, that was a pity, but always when he was on the pitch, he was one of the best players. Then I go for Luka Modric, of course, because for me, he was really important. Because when you like a number 10, like I was, it was really important that he was giving me the balls, and that I don't have to go to the defenders and pick him up. And so he, yeah, the combination was fantastic. And then I want to have, of course, myself, but we go now to Peter Crouch, because I think my first 5-6 goals, especially home, I scored through a long ball to Peter Crouch, and he laid it off to me, and I scored. So he was for me really important, and it was difficult to defend him. Then I go, of course, to Gareth Bale. Yeah, I mean, when you have that pace, that quality. He was young at the time. I remember he was a fullback at the time when I came, in the first few games. And then he started doing well. And then we put him on the left side, and it was like unbelievable how quick he was, how important for the team. So he has a spot in my team. I think we have five.